stand shoulder width apart, facing forward, hands at your sides. You want to be in neutral spine, which is a long straight line from your head to your tailbone. So you want to make sure your head is facing straight forward. Begin touching your chin to your chest, emphasizing the curl in the upper back. Slowly unwind, separate each vertebra through the thoracic, down to the lumbar. Keep your arms loose and hanging. Take a couple deep breaths at this bottom point and focus on breathing in through the back of the ribcage, down the spine, into your pelvic fold. After the second exhale, begin winding back up, stacking each vertebra back on top of the previous one. Keep that C shape in your upper back until you get up to neutral spine and release the head and face forward. Do that two more times. Big breath in. Exhale, chin to chest. Curve the upper back in the cervical region. Separate the vertebra through the thoracic, down to the lumbar, all the way down. Take two deep breaths, emphasizing the correct lateral breathing. Another deep breath through the back of the ribs. Exhale, slowly begin to tuck in your pelvis. Stack those thoracic, slowly up to cervical, head in neutral. One more. Big breath in. Exhale, chin to chest. C curve in the cervical, down to the thoracic. Separate those vertebrae, really picture it, down to your lumbar. Hang there, two deep breaths, down the spine into the pelvic floor. One more breath. As you exhale, begin winding back up, slowly with the lumbar, thoracic, cervical, head in neutral spine. Good, pelvic curl. So if we can lie down sideways on our mat. Go ahead and have your feet actively planted into the ground, then flat floor, your knees bent. You want your hands directly down by your sides, actively press into the mat, because we're not only engaging abs, it's constant engagement of all of our muscles. You're going to begin the pelvic tilt by an inhale, prepare. As you exhale, you're going to begin the pelvic tilt by bringing your belly button into your spine, tilting your pelvis forward and drawing a line up to the ceiling. With your lumbar first lifting off the mat, then the thoracic, then the cervical. You're going to be on your shoulder blades in a shoulder bridge position with a straight line from your knees to your shoulders. Inhale, hold. On the exhale, begin setting down each vertebra from your cervical, touch down the thoracic, lumbar, and last is your pelvis to uncurl back into the mat. Go ahead and take an inhale breath, prepare. Keep those arms actively pressed. Exhale, pelvic tilt. Bring your pelvis up to the roof. Then your lumbar, thoracic, cervical, shoulder bridge position. Inhale. Through the sides of the ribs. Exhale, begin to set down your cervical to your thoracic, to your lumbar. Uncurl your pelvis. Good. One more. Inhale, prepare. Exhale, pull out belly button, your spine. Pelvic tilt to the roof. Lumbar.